Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Caroline. I welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I don't know how it's going to be. Like, it's going to be a random vlog about my life here. Right now, it's like 5:58, and I'm rushing to go to my school medicals to do some medical registration and test. And I'm meant to get there before 6. 6:30, so that I write my name, and I'm about to go. This is my outfit for today. I don't know how you guys can see, a black jean and a red top. Please subscribe. This video will be interesting. See you the next clip. Peace, guys. I'm going. I don't know. I'm going. My school hostel, you don't know, just know, they're fetching what? Sick route. Oh my, I fetched my own yesterday. Guys, it is 6:03 and this road is cleared, like nobody's walking here. If you are in Moa, you know this part. This road that leads to the female hostel is just clear, and I'm scared. Because nobody's actually working here. Do you know why I can like easily vlog here? Because nobody says, see this keke that has come. I don't know that it will carry me to medical, but let me check. If it does not take me, we'll see. It's not even stop. Medicals. Okay, good morning. Fine. For where they are writing name for people, like for the S3 sums. So I hope I see my school medical. Let me ask this.
We were asked to write our names on the list. So my name was number 12. They do like take 20 people's name in a day. So I was number 12. I was lucky. Here I am waiting for the S3 people to come. They asked us to write our name boldly on a sheet of paper. So we are waiting for the S3 people to come. So here is my name on the sheet, boldly written. So I was waiting for that. I started to shoot 2 birds with 1 stone. So I went to do the blood test or something. Here I am in the blood test. They were testing, taking my blood, and yes, they were taking my blood.
After the medical test, I went back to class. I remember to
I remember I left around 6. It is just like 11 that I finished the S3 of 18, and it was around 10 or 11 that the man came. Yes, I'm tired. Please remember to subscribe. Wait, let me show you pizza.
I just want money that's calm. Teenage, never worry about acne.
Like, I ain't never been with a buddy. With a buddy.
So guys, I'm back. I'm tired. I'm so much tired. Thank you for watching this video. Please make sure you subscribe. Guys, let me give you a rundown of what happened in this video. You know, like in all my videos, I make sure I give you a rundown in case you don't understand what the clip. First of all, in the morning, I woke up early at 5 o'clock or 6 o'clock. I rushed down to the school medical. I entered Keke to the school medical. I got there around after six in the morning, 6 a.m. Then like we had to wait. We were waiting there for almost 5 hours. They came around 11 o'clock. Then we had to like start the x-ray something around 11. Meanwhile, I was there around 6. Then around 8 o'clock, I had to like go to do like a blood test or something before the x-ray. I went to do the blood test before I could come back. They said that they have like called the attendants for people around, and if they did not call your name, then you have to leave. Meanwhile, I've written my name, and I did not like answer the attendants because I went out to do the medical blood test. So I had to like, I don't know how Grace, like how God did this thing. So I said, okay, she'll call the name again, and I answer. Then last night, I finished the x-ray around 11. Then we were asked to like go back. I had to like go back to class, AEC class. After my AEC class, they had to come back around 1. I come and take the x-ray results. Here's the x-ray results. Don't know that you can see. X-ray. Can you see it? Yes. In my school, my camera. Yes, like it's an x-ray result. Yes, then after the x-ray result, I had to like go back to another class, biology class. Then from the biology class, I'm back here. I'm tired. Not eating anything. I ate spaghetti this morning. I'm tired. Please make sure you subscribe, guys. I'm begging you, like, as I'm begging you like this, guys. I want to get to 400 subscribers. I don't know how it's going to happen. Like, this year, I was in 200. Like, I don't know how it's going to happen. But please, I want to get up to 400 subscribers this year. Do where to like, comment, and subscribe. Like, comment, like, anything you want to see next. Or comment the school you are. Like, the name of your university or the university you went to. Like, if you see any place I vlogged or I videoed that looks familiar, you just called me. Like, I videoed stadium, any place I know that I catch, or Achebe or ETF, any place. Please do make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see my next video. I love you. Peace. Bye.